Welcome to a new video of the Parts channel. Well, for those of you who are looking for the engine temperature sensor in a Ssangyong with a 2000 Mercedes engine, it is that a colleague has brought us the vehicle because it had a fault in the sensor and not I found it. We already had one and we had a hard time finding it, but in the end we found it. Look at it. This is the motor, we have removed it, we have removed the upper plastic cover, okay, now, too. Look for it, look where it is. Let's see if it looks good. It's on top of the diesel pump, the injector pump and under the intake manifold. Let's see if it looks good. And there it is, look at it, hidden there. I already said, that to us too, it will be 2 years. Since we got a car like this one too, and it took us a lot to find that sensor. Okay, this works for anyone who has this vehicle and has this fault or for other mechanics, who have not had this vehicle and gives you that failure. There you have it, remember. It is on top of the boom gas oil and under the intake manifold. Okay, well, here is the video. If it has been useful for you, do not forget to like and subscribe to the channel.